to your x-rays. It's going all right, but the healing will take some time, okay? So if you don't mind, I will do a little exam, all right? Good job. So I do apologize if there is some noise in the background because we are having building works in our chicken clinic. Coco, see if there are any change. It will be cold, but otherwise, just breathe. Overall feels like it's fine. Okay, so maybe I'll do the back as well. Okay, take a deep breath. Okay, the other side. Good news, good news. Your heartbeat is doing well. This lovely soft feather, okay? Just to touch the damaged skin, all right? Lightly, and then you will tell me if you can feel anything, if you have lost the sensation perhaps, or is it like it normally is? Relax and feel it. You can feel it. That's good. So you haven't lost a sensation. Okay. And if I do with this brush, good. And again with this beautiful feather. With this feather. Okay, that's good. That's good news. Okay, so it sounds promising. We just need to do the feather examination to see if we need to use any medication to speed up the process. If I use this little hammer and if I just knock on the damaged area, if you can feel any pain as well. Okay. Yeah, a little bit. So you have a little bit of numbness then. Okay, so if I use this end as well and means that we have a little bit of numbness in place. I will wear some gloves to examine around the damaged area, okay? So, these are medium-sized gloves. Which will not numb my own sensations when I try to inspect your skin and I can still feel it, okay? Okay, so sit still. How about this area down here? feel it, yeah? Okay, that's good. No pain. No pain, no gain, they say. No pain, okay, that's good. Focus. See, this examination covers everything. And I just will do my very best to go through everything and don't forget anything so that we can speed up the healing, okay? Let me just address the actual damaged area, okay? Once more with my gloves on. Okay, so nicely. Okay, any pain? No. Numbness? Itchiness? No. Irritation? No. Overall? Oh, good. Okay, so. So much pain, which is good. Well, it indicates the numbness, slight numbness, but as I said, it's just the early days, okay? Because the x-ray shows not too much damage, and within a few weeks affected area should get back to normal, okay? Meaning that any numbness, what there still is, will go away. Okay. So, I will just press. So you can still feel how I press the pressure, yeah? But not to the extent that it's painful. That's good. Okay. Okay, so now, so do I have anything in here? I could use these, but then I'm thinking my finger will do the best job, okay? We are ready to apply the cream. Just a little bit on my finger. Okay, this cream should stop any irritation you ever had. Okay? So from now on, it's gonna start to heal properly. Happy days. So now, let me just take my gloves off. Let them stuck on my hand. I put them in a bin. That's it. Okay, so my love, I will give you medication, okay? One of these tablets. Open your mouth. Mm-hmm. You can just suck. Or you can bite and swallow. It doesn't taste bad, doesn't it? And then we have a little bottle. Nice and shiny and colorful. Put those in your mouth. That's it. Nice. They taste like sweets, don't they? It's the taste of strawberries. Okay, so last but not least, cocoa. Here, my darling, okay, we will just do a little injection. Little injection, and don't be scared. It's the nurse next to us, chicken nurse, just she arrived, so because just to make sure if you know, are intolerant to injections, okay? Which you are not. I know, you are very brave. There's nothing to be scared of. Look. I know my hands are a little bit shaky, but we will get there. Okay, see? Okay, so how many mils we need? We'll go for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We'll go for 40. We'll go for 40. Okay. Okay, my darling. Just stay still and don't move. Tick. Good job. You've done very, very well. All right, and we will finish off with a nice feather brush. And I wish you absolutely amazing afternoon sleep in our chicken clinic. Have a good sleep, and in the morning you will feel much better. And all the medication will work nice and gently, as well as the cream, okay? And within a couple of weeks' time, you will be back to normal. Okay, have a good sleep.